So here in the question, which of the following molecules represent the order of hybridization sp2 sp2 sp sp from left to right atoms, and here are the four options. Okay, so in this question, we basically need to find out that which of these four molecules exhibits the same order of hybridization from left to right atoms. We will check the hybridization on the carbon atom and the number of sigma bonds which are around carbon atom is equals to the number of orbits required for hybridization simply. So for CH2 it is sp2, for CH it is sp2 as well, and from C the third carbon atom it is sp, and for the last carbon atom which is CH is sp. So the correct option for this question would be option 4.